the same time, it was beautiful. It was so much bigger than what we had before, but it was not the perfect things. But what we had that over there, okay, it was perfect. And then, you know, there was a crazy woman named Vivian. So she said, okay, now they are 11, 12, they went to 7th grade's official exam, and they are back in the street. Can't do that. What am I going to do? No, I'm not opening a mosque grade. No, there's no way I'm going. So I did. Okay. So I did. So I started to have the same problem. Okay. So I met them. Okay. So they were giving me the. But after that, I said, okay, no more classrooms.
I feel a university. I'll come back in five. Okay, 3 years.
I'm going home.